All right, our first special music is going to be sung by Joan. And it's a gospel number called Ain't That Good News. It's about the gospel. The gospel is good news.
Amen.
This song is a famous arrangement by William Dawson, a celebrated African-American musician. Dawson was a singer, a trombonist, a composer, arranger, a great choral conductor, and a music educator. He was director of the School of Music at Tuskegee Institute in Alabama for 25 years, and he took his 100-voice choir to great heights. He took them to Radio City Music Hall, to Carnegie Hall, to the White House for both Presidents Hoover and President Roosevelt, and then he took them on a goodwill tour of Europe under the sponsorship of the State Department in the 1930s. Some of his other famous arrangements are Every Time I Feel the Spirit, Ezekiel Saw the Wheel, Mary Had a Baby, and Ain't Got Time to Die.
That's good.
Now we're going to do Ain't That Good News.
Amen. Amen.
Yeah, watch what you spell.
I'm sure.